a previous lesson, we learned about non-communicable diseases and their causes. You may recall that age, genetics, and environmental factors play a role in developing many non-communicable diseases. With this in mind, you might feel like there is nothing you can do to prevent this type of illness. The reality is that there are a number of preventative measures that can be taken to avoid non-communicable disease, or at least to reduce the severity of the symptoms. Some of the most common non-communicable diseases are caused by unhealthy lifestyle choices. Type 2 diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and certain types of cancer are all associated with a poor diet and physical inactivity. Smoking and alcohol abuse can also contribute to some of these illnesses. In order to maintain a healthy weight and avoid these non-communicable diseases, consume a diet that is rich in whole grains, fruits, vegetables, and lean protein, while limiting fats, sugars, and excess salt. Use the Choose My Plate diagram as a guideline for your meal choices. You can also strive to complete 1 hour of exercise per day and avoid smoking and excessive alcohol consumption. By eating a healthy diet, exercising regularly, and choosing not to smoke, you can prevent many of the non-communicable diseases that plague our modern society. While a healthy diet and exercise go a long way in preventing many non-communicable diseases, some illnesses are simply out of our control. Genetic conditions like cystic fibrosis, sickle cell anemia, and type 1 diabetes are caused by mutations to genes within our DNA. These mutations cause our bodies to malfunction in various ways. Genetic disorders are passed on from parent to offspring, so people with genetic conditions are born with them, and there are no cures, only treatments and medications that help them manage their illness and lead as healthy a life as possible. Some genetic conditions are more common in specific population groups. If you happen to be a member of one of these population groups, or if a specific genetic disorder runs in your family, you may undergo genetic screening to determine if you are affected. You may also seek genetic counseling. A genetic counselor is a health professional who helps families understand an inherited disorder and assess their risk of passing the condition on to their children. In the most serious cases, a couple may decide not to have children at all because the risk of inheriting the disorder is too great or the disease is too severe. In other cases, health professionals simply help to design a disease management plan so affected individuals can still lead a relatively healthy life despite the illness. Genetic screening is not the only type of diagnostic test that can help to detect disease. Many health screening tests can be conducted during routine checkups at a doctor's office. For example, vision and hearing tests, blood tests, pap smears and mammograms for women, and prostate exams for men. While regular medical care and health screening tests cannot prevent non-communicable diseases, they do allow doctors and patients to detect them early so treatment can begin immediately. Oftentimes, early detection makes for easier treatment and a better prognosis for the patient. Especially when it comes to cancer, early detection is critical. For this reason, it is important to know the warning signs of cancer. If you or a family member experiences one or more of these symptoms, it is time to see your healthcare provider. The 7 warning signs of cancer spell out the word CAUTION. This acronym can help you to remember the warning signs, but more important than knowing the signs of cancer is what you do when you recognize the signs. Seeing a doctor quickly will help with early detection and more successful treatment. While some non-communicable diseases cannot be avoided, there is still a lot you can do to prevent them or at least minimize their effect on your life. Keep your body as healthy as possible by eating a balanced diet and exercising regularly. Avoid cigarette smoke and excessive drinking. These actions alone can keep you from developing some of the most common non-communicable diseases like type 2 diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and many different cancers. For the illnesses that you can't prevent, regular medical checkups and routine health screenings can help to detect them early so treatment can begin right away. Healthcare providers can help you design daily management plans to control disease as much as possible so you can live well. By taking these relatively simple steps, you can help to prevent non-communicable diseases.